Hey there, wanted to give you a quick look at the EGO 56 volt lithium ion cordless 14 inch chainsaw. And it does come with a chain protector. It comes with the 2 amp hour battery. They do have a 4 amp hour battery available. It comes with the charger, the fully computerized charger with a fan built in. And you just put the battery pack on there like that, push it in, and the lights will charge it up. And when it's done charging, the light's green, you can take it off. When you get the chainsaw, you will have to assemble the bar and chain onto the drive mechanism. And that's real simple to do. It is an Oregon brand bar and it is an Oregon brand chain. So you'll be able to find replacements quite easily for it. Some of the cool features on this is your quick access to the chain right through here. You just take that cover off. You can get your chain off, you can clean any obstructions that are in there, and that goes back on. Real simple, you just line that bolt up and screw it back down. That lets you make changes to the chain real quick to check anything, if something got in there and bound it up. You can adjust chain tension even easier by just moving this wheel forward and back to adjust the tension. You either move the bar out to increase tension on the chain or move the bar in by turning this simple little wheel. It's real nice to have that. I think that's a really cool idea on there. And then, of course, it's got the safety stop forward and back, just like any other chainsaw. Whereas if this one, since it's electric, and on a regular chainsaw, when it's back like this and you have a kickback and it pops that forward to protect your hand, it will put a brake on the chain. This just shuts the motor down, so you don't have to worry about it at all. And then, of course, you have to use oil just like you would with a regular chainsaw, and that goes in this access point right here. That just twists on and off. It's got normal engagement like a normal chainsaw. You have to push the button and then pull the switch to engage the chain. It does not have a variable speed. It has one speed only, so it's not like a gas chainsaw where you can adjust your throttle. Now, the reason I like this is because I do a lot of landscape work at home and at friends' places. I like to build waterfalls and small ponds and working wishing wells. Anything like that with water features, and I have to use a lot of landscape timbers, and I like to kind of carve the timbers up and make them look neat. And this is where this really excels, because I can actually do the work inside of a garage. I can do it on any sort of a friend's yard or anything without any gas fumes and not have to worry about it. And it's just about as powerful as a small gas chainsaw. The battery pack goes in just like so, and that snaps into place. It actually goes in there really tight and snaps in, and that's good because then it won't fall off. And to release the battery pack, all you have to do is pop that switch. And you can see that snaps in there real nice. And you can see that the battery has power because the light is green. So let's step back here. What you really want to see is, does it cut anything? So I'm going to move the camera here. Just bear with me. And we're going to move it back here to actually take... Now, this is a standard landscape timber. You've all seen these at Home Depot or anywhere else. And this one's been outside for a while. You can see that it's got snow on it and it's wet and it's frozen solid. So, you know, I'm going to start up the chainsaw. You might not be able to hear me, but as you know, I'm going to put my foot on it and make sure you have, you know, eye protection on, which I already do. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to first make a straight cut all the way through this frozen timber. And this is your standard landscape timber, so it's about 3.5 inches across and about 2.5 inches thick, which is a good size for any kind of branches you're going to be cutting off a tree or fixing storm damage with. And then what I like to do when I make these timbers for people is I like to make some cross cuts and some decorative cuts on the timber, and that when it starts to weather, it looks really cool. So first we'll start it up, and we'll let you guys hear it run, and then we will do some cuts with it, and you can see how it works. So you can see it cuts through there pretty quick. No issues at ever. This thing has been outside in the snow, and I dug it out to give this little review here. And you can see that it just slices through that like a hot knife through butter. And then we can do some decorative marks like I would do on a Southwest style garden with landscape timbers. And you can see that looks real nice, and when that weathers, it's going to be kind of classy looking out there. So as you can see, the chainsaw cuts through any kind of wood that a small gas chainsaw is going to do. Of course, this isn't going to replace your 34-inch Husqvarna or anything, but it's going to do some great cuts, and it's going to cut fast, and the battery's going to last a good amount of time. The nice thing about the Eagle 56-volt system is I already own their cordless lawnmower, and this battery pack will work in that as well. And the battery pack, the 4-amp-hour battery pack from the blower that they make and the lawnmower that they make, they all interchange with each other, so you can have a couple battery packs and then get multiple tools. So I hope you like this quick look at the Eagle 56-volt cordless chainsaw.